Good evening, and welcome to the second concert in the Hispanic Society's 2019-2020 concert series, Transatlantic Baroque, Baroque Spanish Poets and Composers on Both Sides of the Atlantic. For the first time, the concert is presented in virtual form, a new experience for us all. As we adapt to this new situation, we want to continue bringing the Hispanic Society to our community, and we are firmly committed to using technology to help foster connectedness and ensure that you can still experience the power of our collection. Tonight's concert, Saludad, aurora, the Hispanic Society Music Collection, will explore the Hispanic Society's remarkable music collection and will be conducted by Sebastián Zubieta and performed by Meridionalis, the American Society's vocal ensemble. We especially would like to thank the members of the Friends Group of the Hispanic Society for their continued support. This program is supported in part by public funds from the New York City Department of Cultural Affairs, in partnership with the City Council, Spain Culture New York, Consulate General of Spain in New York, and New York State Council on the Arts, as well as MetLife Foundation. Our next and final concert of the season will be on Thursday, June 25th, and again, it will draw on the collections from the Hispanic Society. Thank you. Sebastián, you want to introduce the concert?
Yes, thank you, Mitch. Thank you very much for your introduction. We are really happy to be back here. This is the second concert we're doing this season of three, and it's, I think, the fifth we've done with music from the collection. I always say this, people know that the Hispanic Society has a wonderful collection of art and textiles and all those things and books, but you also have a marvelous collection of music books and manuscripts that are really, really amazing. We have material for seasons and seasons of concerts. We've done three so far and five so far, and we'll do more. And the bulk of the collection came from one person that bought, somehow he gathered a bunch of scores and parts from different churches in Spain, and he put it all together, the Olmeda collection that then was acquired by the society. But you'll see, it's full of jewels. There's very little filler in that collection. It's really remarkable. So tonight's concert is the first that is virtual for you and also for us. This is the first time we've done anything like this. So that people will see, I left in the video, there's some moments in which you can see the process. Each person recorded wherever they were, on their phones, or if they had other equipment to record, they recorded audio and video. They sent everything to one place, and then we mix it all together. So with myself and the help of Bill Siegmund, our recording engineer, we were working a lot to make it sound, and it was really a great experience and very odd for everybody. It's the first time we've done. So I will just say a few words because there's a lot of music. You'll see there's two kinds of pieces in the concert today. There's pieces, there's religious and secular pieces. A lot of the collection and what we have explored in the past is of Marian devotion, also in Spanish and in Latin. So there's a lot of, you know, Magnificat, Salve Regina, and the pieces in Spanish, the villancicos, that are actually dedicated to Mary. We did a bunch of these music, some of them, in a concert on December 8th, several years ago. So we're doing eight pieces. Some of them we had done, and some of them are fresh off the presses. We just transcribe them from the manuscripts that are in the collection. We can talk more at the end. If you have questions, send them to us through YouTube or wherever you're watching this. We will have a moment at the end to reply. I want to thank once again the Society for inviting us. I want to thank all of you for watching. And I personally want to thank the musicians because this is new for all of us. I think it came out beautiful. Thank you so much. Enjoy the concert.
See you. Alabe, Señor, todos los atributos. Thank you. Thank you.
I thought it would be nice to leave some of this people turning off their phones and walking away from the recording. They did it with a video of me waving my hands, and then we put the pieces together bit by bit. One instrument recorded first, the guitar, usually the guitar, the big guitar, the theorbo, and then on top of that we put all the instruments, and it was a learning experience on how to do these things. And the good thing is that it'll be archived, so we will have it for, you know, for eternity. So that was, you know, it was a pleasure to be able to do these songs. Some of them we knew. They're my greatest hits. They're my favorite songs from the collection. And others were new that we hadn't done before. That, you know, we took the manuscripts, and well, this is not a manuscript. This is a copy. We rewrote them from those old notations and brought it back. So I hope you enjoyed it, and there will be more. I don't know if you have any questions, Mitch, or
no. The only thing, Sebastián, how long does it take you to after having transcribed the music, to basically do the score for all the instruments and the singers?
Well, the good thing is that I transcribe the music directly into the music notation, so I don't write it by hand. I just write it like this to begin with.
Right.
So that saves a step. You know, it just goes like this. As soon as I figure out what they're doing, I don't write it by hand and then put it in. But it takes some time. But it's you know, like everything.
We appreciate enormously all the work you put into working on that manuscript collection and providing these wonderful concerts for us.
Wow.
So, you know, it's just, we look forward to them continuing and for many years at this point.
Yes, yes. We really enjoy them. Yes, we have a lot. There's a lot of music to make. So then the next one is on June 25th. So
the next concert's on June 25th. You'll be making a selection from the Society's collection. And
exactly.
We look forward to another wonderful concert.
Thank you. Thank you for having us. We'll be very happy to go back. I have to go back now to transcribing more music for next time.
Yeah.
It never ends.
Yeah, more work.
Yes, yeah. Yes, that's right. All right.
Okay.
With that, we're going to say good night, and we'll see you next time.
Yes, yes. We look forward to it. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much.